very nice to know that it's going for a really good cause. We are now going to present the awards for the class one, which was the 12-cylinder class.
You ready?
You want to do?
Dave's going to do that, and we're going to get the awards.
As Kelly says, thank you, Tish, as you hand off the mic, right? First, we're going to start with the third position. This is Ben's Stefanik?
Stefanik.
Sorry, I was in the low redhead class. He's got a, as you can see, a gorgeous 93 512 TR from Pacifica. And he has spent a lot of time on this car, as you can see. It is absolutely gorgeous. And we're going to see if he can make it up our brand new ramp that, thanks to the Olson Steel Company, built for us and donated the whole thing. So, that's a no-go.
I'm going right here.
Okay. Big applause for Ben. Beautiful car.
Up next, second place, Rory Class, Division 1, is Al Katie, 72, 365, 64.
Hailing from San Francisco. Let's see if the Olson ramp can cut this up.
First place, Ferrari class, New York City. Since you got a kiss out of that place.
And he's got the outfit to match. And who? Ed Arena is with them today.
Over the years from the Danville Concours.
Well done. That wraps us for the Ferrari lineup. So we really much appreciate all of those breaking horses.
Can we get a big round of applause for Tish and her group, the judging that went on today? We've got reverse osmosis going on here. Finally, we have Dino.
Appreciate your support.
Nothing like saving the best for last, folks.
Good job.
Let's hear a round of applause. That is a gorgeous car. Sal, if you'd like to park anywhere around here,
right.
Just thinking back to your wife and your husband. Thank you.
Really going back to
take at least 3 front
very much.
Thank you. You mind if I close it for you?
Okay.
You sure?
Okay,
yeah,
come on.
Wow.
Good for you.
Thanks for bringing it.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah.
Don't do 88.
Thank you.